How's it going, my sayians? It is Fenix Vegeta here, bringing you the summer of 58. Now, I have watched this a while ago. Didn't know the name of it until it popped up on my Steam page. So, let us continue. Let's begin this journey of fucking terror. Sometimes people make up things that aren't there. It seems to them that some entity controls their mind and their life. They do terrible things that can drive you crazy. I don't believe in paranormal phenomena. I believe that the troubles that people commit are their own fault, or those who brought them to this. And what the fuck? I searched all corners, but I didn't find any evidence confirming paranormal activity in those houses. Now I'm going to abandon. Ooh. I wonder what those games are. I'm not gonna lie. These are the. Say that there are ghosts of dead people in places at the hand of one of the residents. He himself was never found. The bodies of those people were also not found. What the fuck? You guys hear that, right? Loading. I am playing with a controller, so yeah. Graphics are all on ultra. Video settings. But this is fucking creepy already. It's beautiful. Yeah, I'm turning this down. Oh, what the fuck? There are legends that there was an orphanage near this camp, and there lived a strange girl who was afraid of water. She did not wash and did not go to the river. One day, the older girls decided to laugh at her, tied her hands, and poured water on her. She was very scared and ran away. They couldn't find her for many days, and they decided that she was dead, but one night, the girl came back in her pajamas all wet and killed everyone who bullied her. After that, her spirit appears in the moon in the bathroom on the full moon. Well, now. Okay. Just creaking. It is just the creaking. Oh, hey, bunny. What the f- Oh, there's a kitty! Kitty cat! It's probably the only fucking good thing about this. Somebody actually try to... Fuse is blown. What the fuck? Achievement unlocked! Painted doll. Oh, hi! You creepy fuck. Wait. You moved. Yes, you did. What? How the fuck? Kitty, did you move him? Kitty? It's daytime, and shit's already happening, and I don't like it. What the fuck? Now it's daytime. Done. Need to prepare for the night. Night one. Sorry, I'm taking a drink. I need to stay hydrated during this shit. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? That is fucking creepy. I'm getting chicken feet. I mean chicken skin. God damn it. God damn, shut the fuck up! Fuck off! Why did I fucking choose to play this game? Unlock the fucking door before I throw rocks in your fucking window, you stupid bitch. Now, I'm being fucking serious. Open up the goddamn door. Oh, what the fuck? Hi! Hi! Uninvited guest. Shit. Oh my god, my head. She went unlock the next morning. way. Oh, no. My video camera. I swear to fucking God. You are not welcome. Okay, I fucking get it. I'm not welcome. Fuck off. Late at night, when people fall asleep, no need for fun, no need for fool, and the bells are empty, and the eyes are full of bitterness, the courtiers do not know what the fun means, that fun means. To fool the fool, decide that enough is enough, and he that night, wearing a sad suit, poisons the court and the king. I'm sad at heart, but the plan is not a failure. The fool will no longer be fun for you. Okay. That means get the fuck out before shit hits the fan. What the fuck, I gotta go, the bitch? Fucking whore. Not having that shit. I need to go to bed. Get the here. No! Pack the shit! Leave! Don't stay here! Night 2. Three AM. There's no place like fucking bitch! Well, isn't that lovely? I have to go towards that, don't I? Turn it back to normal. Alrighty then. There's a box. Thank you. I like this one. Fuck it. You're moving. I don't like that. This is bullshit. Got chicken skin. Oh, hi. Goodbye. I'll stay in the dark. Motherfucker. Feel you, motherfucker. What am I supposed to find? Let's find the key. Okay. There's gonna be a jump scare, isn't there? Thank you. Dear Diary, today is the annual opening day of my camp. I have been preparing for this for 3 years, so that I can fucking hear you. This summer will be special.